Let us focus on compassion, respect, love, dignity, and above all, courage.